At first glance, it appears like a typical spring practice for the Wisconsin football team. But take another look, and you'll notice a difference. That's right, several hundred UW fans were at Camp Randall Saturday afternoon as New Badgers head coach Gary Andersen and the football team held one of two spring practices open to the public, allowing the Badger faithful to get an early look at their new squad. This is quite uncustomary for the football team, as practices are typically closed to the public, especially under the old regime of former head coach Brett Bielema. But it's a new era for Badger football, and the fans are certainly appreciative.
I like to be involved a little bit. You know, I feel like I'm involved. I'm feeling like he's letting us see what's going to happen, getting us psyched up for the season.
I don't know. I like it. I mean, give the fans more of an option to see the team before the actual season gets going. And I mean, I think it's a great idea and should do more of it.
Well, it's easy to see the differences in coaching styles between former head coach Brett Bielema and current head coach Gary Andersen. During practice, the Badgers have music blaring, and even fans are able to attend a couple practices during the spring now. And as they'll tell you, that is a refreshing change. Reporting from Camp Randall, Nathan Palm.